shore of night stars, the wave lines of dawn up a wheat valley. Have you heard my threshing crews yelling in the chaff of a straw pile and the running wheat of the wagon boards? My corn huskers? My harvest hands hauling crops, singing dreams of women, worlds, horizons. The running water babbled to the deer, the cottontail, the gopher. You came in wagons making streets and schools. Kin of the axe and rifle, kin of the plow and horse. Singing Yankee Doodle, old Dan Tucker, turkey in the straw. You in the coonskin cap at a log house door, hearing a lone wolf howl. Searches a snowstorm. A funnel of white light shoots from over the pilot of the Pioneer Limited crossing Wisconsin. In the morning hours, in the dawn, the sun puts out the stars of the sky in the headlight of the limited train. Scarf and mittens on the bobsled. In his lunchbox, a pork chop sandwich and a V of gooseberry pie. A wagon load of radishes on a summer morning. Sprinkles of dew on the crimson purple balls. The farmer on the seat dangles the reins on the rumps of dapple gray horses. The farmer's daughter with a basket of eggs dreams of a new hat to wear to the county fair. Left and right-hand side of the road, marching corn. I saw it knee-high weeks ago, now it is head-high. Tassels of red silk creep at the ends of their ears.